happen in my old age.
You don't get enough competition up in farm country. Takes a little street action to keep your game sharp. Sure you don't want to go again?
Maybe later. this place has changed.
Yep, whole neighborhood has.
Yeah. But now Mrs. Lombardo at the record store, she remembered me. She kept staring at me the whole time we were in there.
Sure she did. She was afraid you were going to lift something.
Excuse me, girls. Could you hand me those checkers, please?
Why don't you just get up and get them yourself?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, you don't know these two. They're always giving us a hard time. If it's not our music, it's the way we talk, the way we dress.
Hey, come on. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, sure. 5 minutes a year, he's a human being. The rest of the time, he's following the cops.
It's a community rec room. He's part of the community.
Yeah? So are they. Everywhere you look, there's nothing but conga dances.
Beach disco.
What are you so down on them for?
Because they're taking over. Spanish is becoming the mother tongue of the Bronx.
So what's wrong with picking up another language?
It's all the same. I just assume they learn mine. I was here first.
See that?
Mural? Yeah, it looks good.
Oh, you think so?
Nah. I think it's missing something.
Fortunately, I got just what it needs.
Hey, come on.
Oh, come on what? You used to do it.
I know.
Hey, we gotta take our stand. It's us against them.
And people wonder what's killing the city.
Who are you? Mayor Koch? You go off to some hotshot school, and then you come back talking like some kind of social worker.
You know, you live here, too. Why turn this place into a combat zone?
Because that's what it is. But you wouldn't know that, would you? Well, we're your man in the barricades. You're off in Fantasy Island.
Look, I just go to school in Peekskill. This is my home.
Oh, yeah, I hear you.
Jesse, I care about this place. I care about you.
Oh, so that's why you're giving me lessons on how I should act.
I'm not.
Oh, no, it's great. I can learn from you. Listen, up at that school of yours, when you drink tea, do you hold your pinkies up or down?
Lay off the school, Jesse. It's not like that.
Then how is it?
It's a good place, and I'm lucky. You know, you're lucky, too. Come on, there's so much going on around you, past those barricades. You got the whole city out there.
Oh, what's that, philosophy? Listen, I'm the one who had to live here. I'll do it any way I want.